Hey guys, I see a bunch of videos online about coping crown mold and the different tools they use for it. Coping saw, jigsaw, I've seen a angle grinder. Normally I use a coping saw, but if I'm doing a lot of it, I'd like to use this Makita 5-inch disc grinder. Kind of see the model number on it. Super simple to use, and it does take, like anything else, it does take a little bit to get used to it. But I'm gonna give you a quick demonstration on how I do it. Here we go. That's it.